So the ROG STRIX 3090 is installed with the EKWB Active Backplate. I can almost begin my benchmarking, but I'm still getting some of these bubbles out. You notice there's one right there, party for one, and then there's one in the top right corner of the Threadripper. This is the EK Quantum Magnitude CPU water block. So once those are out, I know I won't get any random heat spikes, because that's what happens when you have bubbles in there, and then I can begin the testing.